Our Grand Prix winners, Jessica von Breidel-Vandel and TSF Delira BB. They won yesterday's hotly contested Grand Prix with 81.652%. It's a 14-year-old mare, quite easy game. This combination already bronze medalists from the European Championships in 2019 in the freestyle with a whopping 89.107%. In the mouth today, actually. I've seen that before from this mare. Lovely through the body and the half pass. 8.2. Now, I would say the Passage and the Piaf are this mare's best movements. They can really pick up the 9s and 10s for this. Great relaxation in the walk. Really taking the stretch down. Again, just fiddling a little bit with the contact in the collected walk. Good transition into the PF. Nine for that PF, our first nine of the day. Even better. Ooh. Just lost the hind leg in the canter transition. 6-4 for the collector counter transition. Back up to the ace again at the half pass. Tempi changes and extended canter. Still sitting on 81%, which will well and truly take the lead. Six for the pirouette, which was beautiful. Maybe I miscounted, but quite open into the frame, into the trot. I think she missed some changes in the middle because her score was dropped quite significantly. Back up to 81. This is where she's going to pick up the marks. This final centre line. Look at that. Stunning. This mare just makes the Piaf and the Passage look like she could stay in it all day long. 9.3 for the Piaf. What a treat. Jessica von Brendel-Werdel and TSF De Lira BB for Germany. Currently trending on 82%. What an incredible test that was. Such a talented mare. Here we go, 82.553. Nice and consistent from the judges, 84.681 from the judge at B, 81.064. Such a wonderful test. She definitely has thrown the gauntlet down for our next couple of competitors. They've got to do a lot to beat that score.